Hello everyone. Actually, I was in a function. I was a chief guest in Women Expo here, and then because I sent one live picture to Noman, my social media admin, and they told me, even Biren, they told me send the dress picture. I cannot send the dress picture because I was busy, but this is Yvonne, and this is I'm wearing the dress designed by the Banjels team, who are one of the organizers. But the pictures will be posted soon. I don't have right now picture, but okay, Nair, Shehzad, Abbasi, Qasim Khan. I always announce the first people's name. So again, I'll repeat. So I was in that function. I was a chief guest, and the pictures will be posted soon. What I'm wearing, and my dress was designed by Banjels of Nigaah team, and I am wearing, this is Yvonne, and I'm wearing Banjels Nigaah dress, and it will be posted soon. So I just came online to say everyone hi, hello, and because my social media admin says that you have to come from the function. I was not able to come because I was busy there, and so many selfies, pictures and pictures. I was not able to make any video. So now I'm in a car, and I just dropped my manager. See, so many gifts, so many things. My manager was there, so I just drop her, and we both were talking in the car. So then once just I drop her, so I thought to come online, because whenever Numan says come online, I have to come. I have to follow my social media admins and Brain. I think they all are watching me. So now I'm quickly, I will be even reading your messages. What you are writing, you are saying I'm beautiful, and thank you so much. You know, we should be beautiful by heart. So whatever we feel, it's in outside. This is what I told today also in my speech to the woman, because this is what we have to. When we are good from inside, we feel good, we look good. This is like, I want to show you the outside also, where what outside looking. This is Jeddah. You guys are belonging to some other countries and cities, you might be feeling happy to see. I can show you whatever I am doing right now whenever I'm online. Usama Qazi, Sameera ji, I'm always following you. Thank you so much. Thanks for your support. And hello Rana Bilal, Salam Alaikum, Assalam Harun Ali. Ask me anything you want, and just let me open the lights, you know. Okay, so do you want to see Nazir, who is driving the car? Nazir, just follow. This is Nazir. Say hi.
Hi.
Nazir is from Sri Lanka, and from which city?
Candy City.
Nazir belongs to Sri Lanka and the Candy City, and you guys, you know Don. They know Don, you know. Don is Don was he also he was from Sri Lanka, but he left. Now we have Nazir. Nazir replaced Don. Nazir is very good, very smiley. He supports a smile. my logo, right? My slogan is support a smile. So Nazir is always smiling, and also Nazir, you are trying to lose your weight now, yeah. He's always dieting also. So yeah, I want to tell you whatever. Say my wife name Ghazala, Mr. Sajid Khan. Hello Ghazala, my salam to you. Really, it's really good. I really appreciate Sajid Khan. I really like it. You know, when you say my hello to my wife Ghazala, and I before I read out your messages, it's gone. So thank you for seeing me looking gorgeous, Mr. Usama Qazi. I want to be your driver. Seriously, why? Now you know we are driving here in Saudi Arabia, so, and even we don't want driver. Nazir will be there, of course, always for us, and he's always for me whenever I need him. I am so thankful for Nazir that he's always available for me whenever I want him. He stays with us, by the way, but I can drive now. And so this is there is some relief for Nazir, right Nazir? I will, after a while, I will not be disturbing you a lot every time, but of course in the night I don't want to go alone, so that's why. It's not because I'm a journalist, by the way. I'm not scared. But actually, I don't like driving. You know, personally, I don't. I fight. I support for the ladies in Saudi Arabia who like to drive and who wants to drive. And we deserve everything, of course, whatever is in the world available, and we can do it. We women are very intelligent, we can drive. But this is my personal, personally, I don't like to drive. I'm always busy in my WhatsApp or in my work, and it hurts my work when I drive, because it takes lots of time. While I'm in a way, in a road, I complete my so many tasks actually. So just because I'm busy and all this. So Mr. Adil Shamim, everybody is fine here as you are asking. Something special. Mr. Amjad Ali, specialist today is actually I was chief guest in Women Expo, organized by only women. And I was there in the expo with my manager, and they gave me one appreciation shield also. I will be, okay, let me show you. They give me these beautiful flowers, and also they give me something. Let me show you. It will be opening. Yeah, they give me this one. It has my picture also, Nigaah, and also I am wearing their dress. The picture will be posted by our social media admins Naman and Dawal and Bahrain. They will be posting my pictures in the social media. What I am wearing is designed by Nigaah Benjel's designers, my dress. And also they give me this painting. I don't know you can see or not. This is one photographer she gave me. And what else they gave me? Yes, they gave me this picture of a kit. They have so many photographers. These are the talented group of ladies, and they showcase their talent. And there were 32 self-made organizers, businesswomen who organized this show. On Sunday also I will have an Indonesian consul general in his Indonesian consulate. They have a women fashion show only for ladies. There I will be wearing there is one more design, and I think I will try my best to be online from there, or at least show you what I'm wearing or what other girls. I'm always in hijab, because that's why whenever there is only women party and I don't have to photograph there, I don't want to be photographed there, so then I posted my pictures and I can come online there. But here where I have no photograph, then my getup is something else. For only for ladies, I wear whatever I want, and I want to wear everything. Mr. Fahim Ahmed Bhogia, mashallah, may you are too. Thank you so much. Thank you. Whatever you want to ask from me, you can ask, you know, when I come online. So, you know, it influences. There are so many media people also, they follow me, and when they question me, they also get an idea that what the public want to know about me. The picture light is good. Okay, since I'm an RJ also, I'm a media person, so I keep communicating, talking, and I'm very good in talking, by the way. I do the show 1 hour, Marhaba with Sameera Aziz is my show. It's for 1 hour, so I can continuously talking for 1 hour. So, hi from New York, Mr. Taqi Mustahsan. Thank you, hello to the New York. And Mr. Sayyid Shakil Ahmed, how is your son doing? My son is good. I'm always very angry with my son, because he is so fond of playing the games, and he got the driving license now, but still he doesn't drive good, so I'm so scared. By the way, I'm a very irritating mother. I keep following my children. And my children, my son especially, you know, he's 18 years old, and is his very sensitive age. For now, where is Ahmed Nazir, by the way, now? He was calling me when I was in the event. Did he call you also?
Yes.
He wants to go somewhere, huh?
Yes.
So, my son, he's at home maybe, or he's outside. What do you think?
Yeah.
He was calling me, so I guess now he went somewhere outside, because he wanted to go, and Nazir was with me, so that's why. But he has, by the way, license. I don't know. He's not driving. So, Urdu speak, Mr. Raza Gurmani ji, bilkul main kyun nahi Urdu bolungi aap logon ke liye. By the way, Urdu ki meri abhi teesri kitab aa rahi hai, meri poetry book. लफ्ज़ों की कायनात. उसकी प्रूफ रीडिंग का मुझे टाइम नहीं मिल रहा है, उसकी प्रूफ रीडिंग मैं जल्द अज जल्द कंप्लीट करूँगी और फिर मैं रिलीज़ करवाऊँगी. पब्लिशर नाराज़ हो गया है. लफ्ज़ों की कायनात का इंतज़ार कीजिएगा. फॉर दोज हु कैन ओनली अंडरस्टैंड इंग्लिश, दोज अरब्स एंड अदर लैंग्वेज पीपल हु आर फॉलोइंग मी, फॉर देम आई स्पीक एक्चुअली इंग्लिश. आई वॉज सेइंग इन उर्दू दैट माई अनदर बुक लफ्ज़ों की कायनात मीन्स द यूनिवर्स ऑफ द वर्ड्स, दे आर इट्स गोइंग टू बी रिलीज सून. इट्स अ पोइट्री बुक एंड इट विल बी ऑल्सो ट्रांसलेटेड इन इंग्लिश एंड अदर लैंग्वेजेज एज वेल. लफ्ज़ों की कायनात में से कुछ सुनाती मैं आपको, इस वक्त दिमाग में नहीं आ रहा है, सुनाऊंगी आपको. आप उस किताब का इंतज़ार कीजिएगा एंड आप जो है डाउनलोड कर सकते हैं sameeraaziz.com से. मेरी जो पहली वाली किताबें हैं आप डाउनलोड कर सकते हैं. मिस्टर शादाब खान प्लीज़ उर्दू यार. जी यार उर्दू भी बोलती हूँ आपके लिए. आप पूछें, आप लोग क्या पूछना चाहते हैं मुझसे सवाल कीजिए. और जो भी प्लीज़ टेल द नेम्स ऑफ टू बुक्स. मेरी एक पहली किताब थी रिश्ते बदल भी जाते हैं, वो नावल थी और उसमें मुझे अवार्ड मिला था. उर्दू की पहली नावल निगार खातून का अवार्ड मिला था मुझे सऊदी अरेबिया से. फिर दूसरी मेरी किताब थी कागज़ की ज़मीन, वो किताब मेरी लॉन्च हुई थी. उसके बाद ये तीसरी किताब आ रही है लफ्ज़ों की कायनात और चौथी एक और आएगी मोम की गुड़िया भी. मेरा एक एल्बम है जिसकी शूटिंग के लिए, उसकी शूटिंग नहीं उसकी रिकॉर्डिंग के लिए, वो बाय द वे डिजिटल एल्बम है मोम की गुड़िया, वो भी आएगा जल्द ही. और उसके लिए मुझे रिकॉर्डिंग के लिए ट्रैवल करना पड़ेगा मुंबई, तो मैं मुंबई जाऊँगी. बाय द वे कल मुझे अवार्ड मिलना था हैदराबाद में, अवार्ड था मीडिया अवार्ड था वो, जो कि मैं लेने नहीं जा सकी. दो बजेंगे तो मुझे पता याद आएगा कि मुझे अवार्ड मिल रहा होगा. समबडी विल रिसीव दिस अवार्ड ऑन माई बिहाफ टमोरो. इट्स अ मीडिया अवार्ड बाई इंडीवुड फेस्टिवल टीम. थैंक यू सो मच इंडीवुड फॉर ग्रांटिंग मी दिस अवार्ड एंड आई एम सो सॉरी आई एम नॉट एबल टू कम टुडे. आई एम हेयर एज एवरीबडी इज़ वॉचिंग. And if I would have gotten, it will be actually too hectic, बहुत tough रहता. अगर मैं वो award लेने के लिए जाती तो मुझे इस वक्त flight पकड़नी थी, फटाफट वहाँ opening करती मैं जहाँ अभी हूँ और वहाँ से भागती, bag मेरा तैयार रहता और flight लेती. और फिर कल मुझे 2 बजे से पहले पहले हैदराबाद इंडिया में होना था ताकि 2 बजे मैं अपना award receive करती, मगर वहाँ मैं नहीं जा सकी. And somebody else will be receiving the award on my behalf there, and I will just get its picture. There is another award, by the way, already my friend in Mumbai, she received that woman award. It was also in a woman day previous year and I was not able to go and receive that award as well. So now I have my 2 awards and my that award in the media award, this is Viren, he has it already and he is just looking for someone who can take it or he will courier me where maybe. So in Pakistan also I will come soon. Actually I am invited already in Pakistan for one women media conference from 7 to 10 December. Maybe, who knows, I will be in Karachi between 7 to 10 December as a speaker. I think it's in Pearl Continental in Karachi. Maybe I will come. Okay, so the Karachians, I'm trying to arrange my schedule. Actually, I have to be in Dubai somehow in from 4th to 10th December, and it is a very important meeting. Why, I will let you know. So actually my schedule is so disturbed. What is this important thing? I take those tasks and I travel, and usually my business needs me here in Jeddah. So that's why so many times I'm not able to travel. उर्दू में बताती हूँ कि मेरा स्केड्यूल बड़ा टाइट था. आज मुझे ये वुमेन एक्सपो ओपन करने के बाद मुझे कल 2 बजे हैदराबाद इंडिया में होना था, एक अवार्ड मिलना था मीडिया अवार्ड जो कि मैं नहीं ले सकी. और एक और मेरा मुंबई में अवार्ड मुझे 1 साल पहले मिला था जो मेरी एक फ्रेंड ने रिसीव किया था जो बिरेन के पास इस वक्त है. और 7 to 10 मैं इनवाइटेड हूँ एक कराची में एक मीडिया कॉन्फ्रेंस में. शायद वहाँ मैं नहीं जा सकूँगी, अगर गई तो कराची वालों से मिल सकूँगी. और इसके अलावा मेरा एक काम है दुबई में, वो भी ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है. शायद मैं वहाँ होंगी तो कराची नहीं जा सकूँगी. तो मेरा सारा स्केड्यूल एवरी टाइम डिस्टर्ब रहता है और अनटिल 24 लास्ट आवर्स तक मुझे पता नहीं चलता है कि मैं आगे के 2 दिन के बाद में एकदम से हो जाऊँगी. तो ये सारी चीज़ें होती हैं. इट ऑल्सो डिपेंड ऑन द वीज़ा प्रोसेस. समटाइम द वीज़ा प्रोसेस टेक्स लॉट्स ऑफ टाइम, यू नो. स्लो बोलो जी मोहम्मद अफवान. आई कैन नॉट स्पीक स्लो. not to forget मैं एक speaker हूँ तो हम continuously बोलते हैं और मैं RJ हूँ मेरा show भी होता है एक घंटे तक तो मैं बोलने की बड़ी practice में रहती हूँ communication skills मेरी ज़्यादा high है क्योंकि मैं trained हूँ communication skills में तो मैं continuously बोल सकती हूँ और because of the languages मुझे आती हैं दो तीन एक साथ तो fluently मैं रोज़ाना तीन languages use कर रही होती हूँ तो मैं बोलने में आप मुझे नॉन स्टॉप विदाउट कॉमा विदाउट फुल स्टॉप बोलने में आप मुझे नहीं रोक सकते तो इस वजह से मैं आप लोगों को अभी एक घंटे तक यूं ही पकाने वाली हूँ अंटिल मेरा घर नहीं आ जाता मेरा घर करीब है मैं आपको चाहूँगी कि थोड़ा बाहर दिखाऊँ व्यू तो सी दिस इज़ जद्दा वेयर आई लिव हेयर एंड दिस इज़ अ स्ट्रीट व्हाट स्ट्रीट इज़ दिस नाज़र what is the name of this street where we are now?
Al-Naim Street.
This is Al-Naim Street. Actually, my home is in Mohammadiya, in Prince Sultan Street. So we are going there to our destination, to my home. I'll go home. And I'm a little bit hungry. so then I will take some food there. And my chef Sadia is waiting for me. She's a very lovely lady. She cooks for me whatever I want. I trained her, by the way. When she was appointed, she told me, ma'am, I don't know enough how to cook, but I will try my best to make you happy. So I teach her cooking. By the way, I'm a good cook. Mm-mm. But I don't cook, but I trained my chefs always accordingly what we want to eat. Or I use YouTube videos and she understands. She's an intelligent lady. By the way, you know, I'm looking for a good cook because Sadia, she will finish her 2 years and she has to go back to her home in March or April, no, May. In May, right? Sadia will finish, Nazir? In May 2019. So, Sadia says that, madam, in April, bring a new chef. So, she will train that chef. She should be a lady. She should be a good lady. And same like Sadia. And Sadia will train her. And then Sadia will travel back. Right. So, you are hungry. Not too much. I'm not too much hungry. Ask something else, something whatever you want to know about me. Mr. Momin. No, I'm not hungry, Mr. Momin. Now you are saying, now I will feel hungry. I take calculated calories, by the way. I don't like to gain the weight. It's not healthy to have so many fats in your body. It makes you lazy. And I hate to be lazy. So ultimately, I hate to eat a lot. I don't eat a lot. But I eat healthy. I try my best to eat healthy. I drink milk a lot. And not a lot. One glass milk is very important. You guys also, you know, try to take always one glass of milk daily. And also I am caffeine addicted because my mind doesn't work without caffeine. So Sadia make bedtime coffee for me daily. And also I started, there is one thing, I take hot water and I put a lime, slices of lime and ginger inside the water. And I drink that organic, you know, water. It's you can say it, it's a hot water, not warm water, not too much hot, it's a warm water, and I drink it. So it is good detox. So this is a detox of lime and ginger. You know, Nazir, you can also take it, a detox water. You want to lose the weight, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So you know what you do, you just make a warm water. Okay. When it will be boiled, then take the slices of lemon and also the ginger slices, and then close it and then wear it. It is a good detox. All poisonous things will be out. So you can ask Sadia for the details. I taught her, Nazira.
Okay.
It's a good detox. So use that detox for the weight loss. Somebody was asking me here, right, about the talk about your cats, Mr. Sayyid Shakir Ahmed. You know, Oscar, I think you are following me in my Snapchat, huh? For those who don't know my Snapchat ID, it's Sameera.Aziz. Sameera.Aziz. Aziz. Sameera.Aziz is my, and I'm wearing something like, you know, it's my picture there. About my cat, Oscar, I don't know what happened. He cannot walk nowadays well. He's not playing a lot as well. I think I have an, that somebody, he was away from somebody's eyes, and I think the door is open with the, and it hit him. I think I'm so scared. He can walk, he is still little playing, but there is a pain he is feeling, so he is unable to walk these days. So I'm so scared about him. And everybody who's saying me hi, I have to reply them back hello. And Mumbai kab aaogi Sajid Khan? Sajid, main Mumbai aaungi. Thoda sa issues hai. Meri char filmon ke by the way project chal rahe hain jo ki maine media mein nahi aane diye, because Reem the true story media mein aa gayi thi kyunki main us zamane mein studies karne ke liye apne masters mass media mein maine jo main masters kar rahi thi uske liye main wahan jati thi. तो लोगों ने पूछना शुरू किया, मीडिया ने पूछना शुरू किया कि एक जर्नलिस्ट फिल्म मेकिंग क्यों पढ़ रही है. तो दैट्स व्हाई रीम द ट्रू स्टोरी मेरी फिल्म थी वो एक्सपोज हो गई. और उसकी उसका जब नसीब होगा वो फ्लोर पे आ जाएगी. थोड़े से इश्यूज हैं, यू नो पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन इतनी आसान नहीं होती है फिल्मों की, आप लोगों ये चीज़ हमेशा याद रखें. तो हो सकता है दूसरी फिल्में वो हैं वो पहले आ जाएँ, उनकी शूटिंग पहले शुरू हो जाए, हु नोज. अच्छी फिल्म है लेकिन मैं उनके नाम नहीं बताऊंगी, ना ही मैं उनको मीडिया में लाना चाहती हूँ. मगर वर्क इज़ यू नो, मैं अब हमेशा बताती हूँ कि मेरी डिक्शनरी में फुल स्टॉप नहीं है. हाँ, ब्रेक लग सकता है, कॉमा, यू कैन ओनली पुट कॉमा, बट वट आई एम सेइंग आई विल डू मे बी टूडे और मे बी आफ्टर 20 years अगो आफ्टरवर्ड्स, बट आई विल डू इट. सो माई फिल्म विल कम ऑन शूटिंग, बट मे बी नॉट नाउ, बट मे बी टुमारो और मे बी आफ्टर 10 years, हु नोज, बट आई विल मेक इट. बट द वर्क इज़ इन प्रोग्रेस, दैट इज़ ओके. अगर काम प्रोग्रेस चल रहा होता है, पॉजिटिव मोड में जा रहा होता है तो ओके होता है. तो मेरी सारी फिल्मों का काम पॉजिटिव मोड में जा रहा है. मैं टाइम नहीं वेस्ट करती, एक लम्हा भी वेस्ट नहीं करती हूँ. मैं रहती हूँ, मतलब यू नो काम में रहती हूँ और प्रोजेक्ट्स में रहती हूँ और प्रोजेक्ट कर रही होती हूँ और पॉजिटिव वे में नहीं जा रहे होते तो पॉजिटिव मोड में डालती हूँ, उसके लिए काम करती हूँ. और बहुत पेशेंस है मुझ में, सब्र है. सब्र आप में होना बहुत ज़रूरी है, आपका एक विजन होना चाहिए. एंड थैंक यू फॉर सो मच फॉर बिलीविंग ऑन मी कि समीरा कह रही है तो करेगी, आज नहीं तो कल करेगी. और चीज़ें पॉजिटिव मोड में जा रही हैं और कुछ इश्यूज़ हैं जो दूसरे प्रोजेक्ट्स में चल रहे हैं, वो इश्यूज़ सॉर्ट आउट करूँगी. और मुझ में इतना कॉन्फिडेंस और इतनी ब्रेवरी और इतना करेज तो है कि मैं इश्यूज़ सॉर्ट आउट करती हूँ. क्योंकि जैसा कि मैंने कहा कि फुल स्टॉप नहीं लगाती, मैं कॉमा ज़रूर डाल देती हूँ, कुछ चीज़ों में कॉमा लगा हुआ है आजकल. और मुस्कुराती रहना चाहिए, डरना नहीं चाहिए. और देखें कौन आपके साथ पंगा लेता है, जो पंगा ले तो आप जो है उसको मुंह तोड़ जवाब दें. आई डू लाइक दिस. सो बेसिकली पीपल आर गुड, जो मेरे दुश्मन हैं वो दोस्त बन जाते हैं और जो मेरे ख़िलाफ़ होते हैं वो फॉलो करते हैं तो फ़ैन बन जाते हैं. उनको मुझ में इंटरेस्ट है, बस यही काफ़ी है. फॉलो करते रहें, इंटरेस्ट लेते रहें, ज़रूरी नहीं है कि आप मुझे पसंद करें या ना करें. मुझे फ़ैन फॉलोइंग का शौक़ नहीं है, मैं भर चुकी हूँ अंदर से, यू नो आई एम फिल्ड अप. एक ज़माना था जब मुझे बड़ी फ़ैन फॉलोइंग का शौक था. आई लाइक दैट पीपल शुड लाइक मी, आई लाइक दैट पीपल शुड लाइक माई फेस, एंड नाउ आई एम फिल्ड अप. जस्ट फॉलो मी एंड गेट द करेज. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू इंस्पायर टू यू गाइज इज़ वेल दैट इफ़ यू आर फॉलोइंग मी जस्ट सी दैट हाउ आई कीप माई सेल्फ गोइंग ऑन. एंड आई फेल डाउन आई स्टैंड अप, आई फेल डाउन एंड स्टैंड अप, एंड दैट्स इट. सो आई जस्ट वॉन्ट यू गाइज ऑल्सो टू लर्न टू स्टैंड अप अगेन एंड अगेन. डोंट क्राई, मैं भी बहुत मुश्किल से रोती हूँ, रोना नहीं आता यार. तो एक्टिंग कर रही होंगी तो आएगा जब आप मुझे देखेंगे एक्टिंग करते हुए, वो एक अलग चीज़ है. आई वॉन्ट टू शो यू बाई द वे लाइटनिंग एट माई होम, दिस इज़ माई होम, मेरा घर आ गया है. और ये ना मेरी गाड़ी अभी गैराज में जा रही है. दादी आई वॉन्ट टू गो आउट हेयर, हाँ ओके. My things are here. Okay, sure. Sadia to collect the things. I want to actually, you know, my fans are online. I want to show them my home from outside. So this is my home, my car. This is my carport, and my husband is not here. This car is not here. This is someone. Okay, everybody is so much selfie addicted here. So this is my home, and this is my another car, Mercedes. Which I don't like I like, you know, my GMC actually. Because it's big, it's comfortable, and I don't know why I like it. And this is my my home. I like lightnings. You know, feel good, have a lights, and I don't know people. You know, now they photograph. My home is, by the way, very popular. People, they know this is the home of Sameera Aziz, and this is I am inside in the home, so they can't take the selfie with me. So they take a selfie with my home. Here, this is a point they make selfie usually. I also like to have happy, by the way. Everybody take the selfie. Everybody, my even neighbors and other watchmen of my home, they always say that people, they come and take and photograph near your home. So this is a point where they like to photograph. I don't know why. This is the corner home, and this is all my home. Wherever you are watching the lights until the last, this is the boundary wall of my home. People are horroring, you know. Maybe they want to tease me, woman teaser, Eve teaser, maybe. No. Here, what I want to say you that I put cameras as for security in all in my home, and also lights because I like the colored life lights, and I want to show this. Yeah, this is the main. This is the door actually, and this is Nazir. Yes, Nazir. Okay, you took out all the things. Okay, open this gate. Yeah, so he's going to open the other gate now. So then I will be entering. And yes, this is my area. I walk here sometimes. People do ask me, you know what I do? I walk from one corner of the street to the another corner of the street. I walk. Alaikum assalam. You know, people, they know me, you know, that's why. That's why I have you. Okay. And this is a school in another corner of my home, and this is my home. Watch out, the night view of my home. Father saying salam alaikum. People are here good, you know, in Saudi Arabia. They are good. And see, there was a time when cinema was not available here, and cinema was not allowed here. But see the revolution of the smartphone. See the revolution of the Snapchat, that everybody is now so camera friendly, Snapchat family friendly, and you know the Saudis are now becoming Snapchat friendly. Now before, when I was making the videos here, everybody was saying haram, haram, and now if I am making a selfie or making a video or in a Snapchat, they give me a chance, they give me a good environment to complete my selfie in a good way. So this is a revolution, and Saudi society is flexible actually. They want to grow up. They want to be a part of a 21st century nation, and this is good. We should be progressive, and we should not be conservative and make the life difficult. And it's good to be, you know, everybody is here. So I will be going inside. Mr. Ghulam Farid, watching a long time, and there is a very beautiful place where you are on. Ahmed Khan, this beautiful place is my home. Yeah, and this is my home, and now I'm entering to my home. Yeah, this is the inside view of my home. All lights, Nazir. Yeah, you can close the door. So that is where there is a car porch where I was there, where the car was stopped, and where. Yes, I will take you maybe from here. That is another area where we have one majlis, which is called Divania. I will show you that Divania another time. And here is our one entry, and here you can see. And it's now, yeah, there are the lights. So this is my home, home sweet home. Sadia, haan main aa gayi. Yeah, okay. So now I entered to my home. I'm live. You want to come live? Anna, I. मैं आपके बारे में बता रही थी. Yeah. This is Sab.